Also new tonight, Clemson University's provost and deans have released a statement regarding controversy surrounding a student drag show on campus.
Following the 9th annual Tiger Live show, the Clemson College Republicans released a statement condemning the event, with both groups calling on the university for its support.
Today's statement reads in part, "We and many others are deeply saddened that a celebration of diversity was diminished by the hurtful comments made in the statement. We stand as advocates for and a community with our LGBTQIA+ community members always."